Today we are going to do a little experiment on how long the solar panel can charge an iPhone 6s Plus. So here are the specs. Our maximum power output is 8 watts, voltage at maximum power is 11 volts, current at maximum power is 0.72 amps, open circuit voltage with no load is 12.8 volts, and the short circuit current is 0.79 amps. So let's head inside the house and check out the setup. So it's currently 10:25 a.m. on a Friday and it's sunny outside and no clouds at all. Before we start, I just want to explain some of the things I'm using. If you've been a subscriber on my channel for a while, you probably recognize this module. Just in case you're new, the purpose of this module is to drop the voltage from the solar panel from 12 volts or whatever it is it's outputting to 5 volts. We'll now connect the module to the connector coming from the solar panel, and we'll also check how much voltage it's giving us right now. We'll also be using this charge adapter to measure the voltage going in to the iPhone, and also how much current the iPhone is charging at. So the iPhone only has 10%, obviously, and we'll see if it's possible to charge it to 100%. And if it does, we will also find out how long it took. All right, let's see what the solar panel can do. Okay, so here are the results of the experiment. On a bright and hot summer day, it will only take approximately 3 hours and 12 minutes to fully charge an iPhone 6s Plus. This experiment might not be 100% accurate, but it's close enough. Remember, this is not the same for all phones because they all have different battery capacities. In conclusion, it is possible to charge an iPhone 6s Plus to 100%. From 10% with a 12 volt, 8 watt solar panel. I can also charge my power bank with the amount of sunlight that's remaining for the day. Once again, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this experiment, please give this video a thumbs up. And if you are new here, please consider subscribing. It will help the channel a lot. Okay, catch you on the next one. Peace.